all you, Karen. You can draw the universe. You can draw little Martians running all over the place. You can draw things you imagined. You can draw real life scenes. You can draw what you think about. You can draw dreams. You can draw people, in fact. Lots of people say they can't draw people, but when you put your mind to it, you can really draw anything. You know, maybe decorate the street, because the street's a very nice thing, but it's not the greatest to look at, you know. But what I might do is leave the arrows and all the little dots and slashes and lines. But everywhere there wasn't that, you can make the most beautiful designs. You could, I'd make it a law that your car would have to have wet paint on it every day on its tires. And when you rode around, it would make any colored track all over the road, but it couldn't be on the line. And that would make, I guess, the world a better place.